Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic BridgeCAD tutorials how to use annotation. Okay, here I will create new drawings, can click. And now for example, I will draw a rectangle in this point with dimension 100 and 100. The next, I will create for dimensions annotation. You can tap D to open dimension style manager. And then I will create new dimension style. You can click at this icon. You can check for annotative. And then you can double click in here to use this dimension style. Like this. Click close. Now, if we create dimension linear, you can tap dim lean. Enter. And create at this point. To be show for small dimensions with annotations. If you want to resize this dimension, we can change the scale in here. The notation scale, you can right click, and for example, I will use 1.4. And if you use dimension linear again, click at this point into here to be going to bigger. I will change again, like I will set into 1.2. Use dim lean to use dimension linear. And I will create in here. Be more small, that's it. If you want to show only one annotation scale, you can tap annotation disable, press enter, and in here I will set into 0, enter again, so to be automatically show only for annotation 1.2. You can change again, like I will set into 1.4 to be show only 1.4. Okay, that's it. How to use annotation dimensions in BridgeCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.